Hi guys. Hey guys. And welcome back to Treyarch of Revengeance mode. So, as you can see, I maxed out my health, which wasn't that hard. We beat the first mechanical boss a pretty long time ago, and quite a couple life crystals have spawned since then. So, what I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna take these two with me. Oh yeah, I fought I fought the pirates and got this thing from the pirates. Either way, let's forget about that. And I found out about something about this and this accessory, which is really sad that I didn't know about it before. You could combine them. Pretty sure I knew this once. Have to recharge his house too over here. I want the goblin right next to my house. Either way, here's the goblin. Reforge this thing to something really good. Would take either one. We'll take skip two wardings. We'll take warding or menacing. And that opens up one accessory slot. But this, we don't really need this. So that opens up another accessory slot, bringing our damage to 78, which is really good damage. And yeah, since with that out of the way, next thing's next, and the next thing, probably attempt Skeletron. Where did I put Skeletron Skull? I'm gonna find it. Shouldn't be too hard. I couldn't have put it somewhere. Where did I put it? Where could I have put it, literally? And I wanna make some potions, too. Where did I put it? It's not in this chest. Either way, I put it somewhere, and I can't find it now. Feels bad. I'm gonna need to make a new one. It shouldn't be that hard. They don't take really that much items. Sauce you guys, and I'm gonna get some materials for some potions too. Okay, I guess I'll just make some bottles. Either way, bye. I'll see you guys when I'm... Okay, guys. Got everything. I got all those iron skin and some other potions, and...
No way!
And, yeah, I got some of the other stuff I needed, so I'm gonna attempt the boss fight right now since it is not time.
No way.
Buff up.
You're gonna attempt the boss fight.
Oh. So I'm just gonna try destroying the hands first, mainly the prime laser and the one that shoots rockets, whatever it's called, the prime canyon. Those two are the main ones, and I think we're doing pretty good. Prime Canyon's almost down. Yo, Yeah, so those skulls, those do a lot of damage, and the prime laser does a lot of damage with its lasers. Those are the two main things you want to avoid in this fight, the skulls and the prime laser. The claw isn't that big of a deal. You can easily manufacture around that one. The prime laser really is hiding from me though. Get away from that. So yeah, I think we could do this. We haven't taken much damage yet, so if we just continue on the path we're in right now, we should be able to do this. Never mind, we easily lost control of the battle right there. We have to hand heal. No, accidentally dashed right there. Okay, so we have a lot of health now, so I think the knight's gonna run out of time. Wait, the prime came in and is almost down. Just a little bit more. Yes, down. First thing on my list is down, and the prime laser is so close to being down. There we go. Now this fight's gonna get a lot easier. A lot easier. Those two were the hardest to deal, the things to deal with in this fight. They do like 60 damage. The claw and the saw, they only do like 30 when they hit you, and they have to get close to hit you. So, they are quite easier to defeat compared to the other things. Yeah. Oh, that skull could still do a lot of damage though. We can't let that skull hit me a lot. Oh, that skull just hit me. Oh, that was a lot of damage. I'm gonna need to lower down. Okay. Fighting this really high in the air. I don't remember, was this a large world? Because if this is a large world, this is a very small large world. And almost all my worlds are large. Ooh, that's gonna kill you if you don't aren't careful. How long is he gonna do this for? No! Oh yeah, it became daytime. No wonder we lost. So, that just proves that we could probably win if it was nighttime. So I guess I'll just see you at nighttime. Good thing I made the extras for spawning. And now that we're here, let's just wait a second. I'm just gonna like. Just gonna go heal at the nurse. Either way, that fight was good. Went pretty darn well. Ooh, it's lagging around here. Yeah, probably just because I'm going way too fast with it. But I don't like fighting in the ice biome at all, so. But I'm just gonna start the fight here. Just do that. Okay, he's coming from this direction. So yeah, same idea and same battle as the other time when we're doing it. Okay, trying to take out the Prime Canyon and the Prime Laser first. That's the basic idea of this. After those two are down, go in for the skull, which is really hard to kill during the daytime, as we found out last fight. I probably shouldn't have started the fight midday time either way. Oh no, I didn't make any potions for this one. I don't know. I might be able to make some right now. As long as I just stay in its reach. I can't just run away from the Skeletron. I need to make sure that Skeletron is... Okay, make potions. Should be able to make stuff. Just gonna risk a little bit of health on this. Okay, got them. Got the potions down. Okay, that was kind of hard. But we got the potions. Probably should have made them before the fight started. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Gotta be careful of opening my inventory because I'm not gonna turn auto pause on. Off right now. I need to lower down, this is way too high up, and have to drink. So just replace that, and we'll drink.
Hey guys,
no. Keep this.
Nope.
Okay. Ruin everything. I'm not careful. Okay, yeah, this is pretty easy, honestly. You just gotta dodge. Skeletron isn't that hard of a fight. Revenge's mode definitely buffs him up to an insane amount of... Okay, I gotta turn this off. I can't keep with this anymore. But yeah. Revenge's mode definitely buffs him in an insane amount. Like, literally, normally you would have practically no problem with this. But Revenge's mode just makes it so... So, yeah. I've actually tried this without Revenge's mode. The Prime Laser did only 39 damage. Where right now it does like 69 damage. So yeah, it does less by a lot.
We lost all our weapons because we couldn't kill. That sucks, dude. Alright.
Okay, now he is just a skull. This just makes the boss. The boss fight is still a little hard, even if it's just a skull. with revengeance mode because of the skulls that are shooting. Oh, damn. They do so much damage.
Man, we had AK, we had all kinds of good stuff. We just lost it all, that sucks, man.
Okay, I should drink another potion. Big boomerang, that for sure does a lot of damage. The giant shuriken, I mean, not a boomerang. What am I talking about?
Yeah.
Everybody confuses names. Trust me when I say everybody.
Not chill yet,
you,
baby.
You can, you will not find. Finally, Zorik said. I opened the treasure bag just because it's nothing fun. This treasure bag is probably opened a million times by me. Either way, forget you. I'm gonna go make some more potions for now. And Plantera. Yep. Plantera's next. Let's go make.
He's inside. Smoke him out. Watch out for the feds. Remember, you need to put him in one piece. Whoa!
Okay, right, well, let's do that, and wait, we still have this.
So we able to be sneaky here, or are we supposed to... roll up on him.
And we need more mushrooms. That's one more. I'm pretty sure we have to have a chest of like 50 mushrooms somewhere. There's three more in here. As long as we get at least 10. I think this is the chest that has like 50 of them. Never mind. Okay, let's just make the, we'll just make the potions now. Let's make two of each. Let's make as many as we can of each potion. Careful not to run out of day balloon. Because moon glow isn't really needed. Day balloon though. Six. This one should be easy. Seven. Okay, so we got a couple potions, yeah, for sure. Regeneration the least. We ran out of day bloom and mush. No, we still have mushrooms. What does it take for day bloom? Yeah, we ran out of day bloom. Either way, let's just deposit all, collect you, you, and you. And that's all. Next boss, wait, let me see what these could make, what I could make with these. Sure, I could make a couple things. Probably remove, I want to remove this from 2. I'm going to put this to 4. Like this. Remove you from there. Put you at there. And also, we need to put this back. Put these potions back here. What the heck are you doing? Stop doing that. Oh my gosh. So, next things next. We need, what do we want? Excalibur would be nice. I'll make an Excalibur, because Excaliburs are pretty good. Wait, Does this have an upgrade? It does. I'll need to check the upgrade to see if I want it. And short swords. Short swords are not OP and will never be OP. And I'll prove it to you by making the Excalibur short sword. Which is literally useless. Watch this. Excalibur short sword doing work. And since we have enough money to make the repeater, we'll make the repeater. Okay. And we'll just put the things in here. I don't need them. So let's go to the jungle. Really wish it would be daytime now. Let's see if we could turn off the rain. It would be useful if we could turn off the rain. Doesn't always work, which is the bad thing about it, but it doesn't seem like it'll work right now for some reason. Wait, it cleared up the sky, it actually worked. So, next thing's next. Gotta keep the speed up, and yeah. My jungle's in this direction, right across the field, right over here, and enter it. Oh yeah, this thing has 94 damage now that we increased the damage even higher. Another Bezoar. I already have one. There's some Moonglow over there, which I won't need just right now, so I'm not gonna get it. So let's try looking for a.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more.
No.
Oh, you blow. Oh, yeah, he's a real gangster, man. Let's see. What do you do? Anything you need to throw in jail for? Put it to jail. Joyride. Office fine. Put them up.
Okay, we don't need any of this. So we just need to look for a Plantera bulb. Don't know if I'll be able to fight Plantera. I mean, I will make an arena, but I could just skip over that. So that doesn't matter. Finding a Plantera bulb, I could skip over that. But do you guys want me to skip over it? Is there a way I could fight the Plantera?
No, you shouldn't skip over it.
Quiet.
Right. So you won't use a cheat.
You can't use cheat to find the Plantera bulb, stupid.
Come on, Claire. Get in.
Wait a minute, I wanna see something. One solo mind. I wanna check something. Check with, yes. So let's just check what a solo mind can make. I wanna check if I can see that it can make something. Okay, so either way that we cannot. Oh no. Did you notice that I was drowning there for a second? need to go in into unexplored areas, because that's most likely where we'll find it. Nothing worthwhile. A mimic, really? A mimic is gonna challenge me. That's a pretty good item, the one I just got. If you guys were paying attention, which item I just got from that mimic. But either way, let's just see. Chlorophyte. Don't know if I'm gonna pick any of that up yet, or make a pickaxe axe. Don't know if I'm gonna make that either, but I might. Just depends. Everything just depends on if I want to make it or not. Mimic? I knew that was a mimic. Sometimes mimic is can really scare you, but if you know it's a mimic, then it's never gonna get you. Which I know most areas where a chest would hide, where a chest would be, and where a mimic would be. A chest would not randomly be underground like that. A mimic would randomly be underground like that. See, it's simple. Just gonna take that cone with me, and I don't need anything else. I like this Ark of the Ancients. When it turns to the Ark of the Elements, I like it way more, but the Ark of the Ancients, yeah, it's sure a good weapon. Get at the start of hard mode. Okay, I need to kill that life crystal. Destroy it so it doesn't mess me up. Because they look super similar to... They look like... they look practically like Plantera bulbs, only Plantera bulbs are pinkier. Okay, let's just go this way. Just drink that like I really need it. A spelunker potion could really help, but when you got the map, they aren't too hard to find. Plantera bulbs, they really aren't, because they pop up on your map and you could really, really easily see them on your map. That's the basics. He has finally moved in, the wizard. Took him a while. looks like an underground. This looks like an upside down temple for some reason. It really does. A Plantera bulb. They kind of glow, so you could tell the difference between a Plantera bulb and not a Plantera bulb. Okay, we died. Anyway, I'm gonna. Okay, so I'm just gonna search through the map real quick again. So yeah, there are no Plantera bulbs as I see it. Well, I'm just gonna end the episode here. Yeah, see, the Plantera bulbs look like that, only pink. That's red and they look pink. Either way, I'll see you guys next episode.